Welcome to Sucktown. I'm Steve Rosenblum. Deal with it. We are Chicago baseball. We are the sinkhole of Major League Baseball. We have two last place teams. One we expected. The Cubs were going to stink. They were built to stink. They pretty much do. The White Sox? They were supposed to contend. That's what they said. They expected it. The White Sox suck. They nearly got perfect game last night. They are in last place in the AL Central. Their record is nearly as bad as the Cubs. So you know what the stench-o-meter says on that one. The White Sox cannot hit. They're dreary to watch. They're stupid on the bases. They're miserable in the field. The one thing I knew they could do was pitch. They pretty much have. Their best batting average last night, 280. Connor Gillespie, who's only in there because of injuries. That's your White Sox lineup. Adam Dunn is back to stinking. He's trying to win next year's Comeback Player of the Year award. This is bad. This is awful. This is Chicago baseball. Welcome to Sucktown. There's only one thing to say. Go Bulls, go Blackhawks. I'm Steve Rosenblum. Deal with it.